Hey guys, welcome back. So just to quickly explain how I did this croc design, I went in with a base color of my client's choice, cure that under the lamp for 60 seconds, and then I'm going to go in with no wipe gel top coat, cure that again for 60 seconds, and then I'm going to create these lines throughout the nails to get that croc effect. And before curing it under the lamp for 60 seconds, I'm going to go in and apply clear acrylic on top of that design while it's still wet. Once that's out, I'm going to dust off the excess dust, and that's pretty much it.